Hello, myself Manvi Malhotra, branch head of GD Goenka Lapati, East Delhi. We work for the complete personality of the child, that is physical, lingual, social, intellectual, psychological.
At Lapati, we follow Montessori method for teaching. This method was given by Maria Montessori.
My daughter is one of the first students of the school and it has been a stupendous experience in this 1 year.
It's an amazing experience to be here. She's going to a class starting from Mom and Me program. The activities, teachers, place, everything is wonderful. It has been an amazing experience for the child as well as for me and my family.
I still remember 2 months she took settling here, but when she settled, it was a drastic change.
For practical life learning, we have different activities like dry pouring, wet pouring, rolling and unrolling of mat, and tying of shoelaces. For sensorial development, we work upon all the 5 senses, starting from visual sense, tasting, smelling, hearing, and tactile sense. For introducing numbers, we use number rods and spindle boxes. And for introducing alphabets, we use sandpaper letters.
Our mission is to nurture the child with unique methodology, gentle care, human values, character building, and multifaceted growth.
My child Vivan started coming to the school when he was only 1 year, 7 months. That time in my friends and family, everybody was after my life that my child is too small to go to the school. But now if I see the overall development in my child, one can really see the difference.
I'm very thankful that the teachers who are putting efforts in my daughter, it's not about only my baby, they're putting efforts in all the baby and which we can see.
I ensure that we have the best staff in our school and I thank my management for being so supportive.
A small achievement to the big performances, it has been a great experience.
She was a small little girl who knew hardly anything and today she knows every bit of the world. I should say more than me, she knows about it.
The school is like a second home. The atmosphere here is so friendly. The teachers are here are so supportive. They really treat my child in a very lovable manner. So I'm really happy and I will definitely suggest everyone, those who are going for the play school, that they should definitely go for Lapati.